2:30, Fantastic Kiri from box number 3. Light on. Set to run. Race number 7 out of Angle Park. Set. On their journey, Fantastic Kiri was only fairly away. They're speaking of centre, Cyclone Jane, who's carving over, and Cyclone Jane left for rail, which allowed Little Purpose to rail through and find the lead by a half length. Fantastic Kiri looming up now and sails to the lead. High Octane is up to third, two lengths away, then Cyclone Jane with Mally Dreamer, Wailing Bale, and Sentinel McLaren up to the turn. Fantastic Kiri off and gone by three. On Little Purpose, High Octane, Fantastic Kiri, too good. Beaks home, Little Purpose. Ferg was either Cyclone Jane or Mally Dreamer back behind those. Sentinel McLaren, Waylon Bale, and High Octane. The time around 30 and 64. After race number 7, number 3, Fantastic Kiri. Wasn't the best away, but showed plenty of mid-race pace to pounce on the early leaguer Little Purpose and career away with a nice victory. Number 3, Fantastic Kiri, Aussie Cheggy, a big home for 1, Little Purpose, Lisa Rasmussen. 3rd, number 4, Cyclone Jane, John Sargent, and 4th, number 8, Mally Dreamer, Tony Rasmussen. 30 and 64, 5:26, 17:81, a run home in 12:83, 3:14:8 are the numbers in the frame after race number 7 here in Adelaide.